trends come and go, and it looks like health-conscious eating is back in style. Reporter Peyton Van Voorst checks out the options the city of Dubuque has to offer its citizens for local and organic foods.
Along with the enchanting accordion music, Dubuque residents venture to the local farmers market for a purpose.
I hardly ever go home without at least one or two things.
But why make the special trip?
They're made with enthusiasm, and the people who grow the products here, it's hard to match.
Those at the city's food co-op see the increasing demand for quality food, and they're listening.
Our mission is to serve their needs, and sustainable practices are what they want most of.
Just under 2 years old, the Dubuque Food Co-op supports more than 85 local growers and producers.
We know that for certain, especially among the growers and producers of fruits and vegetables, that they've been able to expand their markets.
One particular vendor has recently seen their sales soar.
We've been selling out every week, actually, so we're trying to keep up, which is really great.
Located in the heart of Dubuque, the Rescue Mission has turned a vacant lot into a produce hub for the city.
One of the things that the director noticed when he got his position about 7 years ago was the lack of fresh foods available. So he wanted to start more opportunities to source fresh food, so we started growing it.
And all these efforts with one united goal in mind.
It's not about the money, it's about food.
We're just interested in the good health, like I said, of both environmental and people's good health that these products help to provide.
For LCTV News, I'm Peyton Van Voorst.